I didn't expect anything for this championship. I came here with the best wishes and with the knowledge of how much we are worth. And that's it, this is the result. We train a lot for this. We came here in January for the preparations. We came here early in February. So we did everything from the list to accomplish these results. And finally, we are really grateful on the opportunity to win actually our second gold.
The week was really challenging. We had really tricky winds most of the days, and we had everybody had a problem with the seaweed, which made it really, really challenging for all of us. We did a really, really good job all the weeks. We had only two bad races in a big fleet. It's really good, and of course you can see it by the results.
Yes, grass is my favorite friend now.
Yeah, medal race was no exception. It was a tricky race with a lot of changes in standings. We thought we had everything under control in the second upwind, and at one point we got some grass, and we did some also probably tactical errors, but and we were in the back of the fleet at that moment, but we of course didn't give up and managed to pass some more balls in downwind, and it was more than enough.
It gives us like a good motive to work the same way we were working for this championship, and of course Olympic Games stays our biggest goal for this year. So we keep working the same way and hoping for the best.